Staying in Myanmar, a group representing the ousted civilian government announces the formation of a national unity government, including different ethnic groups. In a video posted on Facebook, Min Kon Nang, prominent pro-democracy leader and member of the committee for representing Kidong Su Lutaw, a group of MPs from Suji's National League for Democracy Party, made the announcement before signing off with a three-finger salute, a symbol of the pro-democracy protesters. Watch this.
Now, CDM to Lushamu report. CDM Surendia Ma Wundani Jumata Dari Makawahu. Pidure to Ujin Ziga Matayare Ame Anarigo, Pisan Ariba, Alu Bawe Mare. A cool general room, the man and I at the mime ha. No, Tayan Dari, a son is only a council. Mutanian Suago, Pazina Mavi. And I got Pidure Owa Dre, Mutanian Suago, talk and Pijaba. ကလေးတွေရဲ့အနာဂတ်အတွက်အမျိုးသားညီညွတ်ရေးအစိုးရကိုထောက်ခံပေးကြပါဂျီသူသားလေးအဆုံးအဖြတ်ဂျီသူသားလေးအဆုံးသက်တိုက်ပွဲကိုနှွဲမယ်အောင်ဝဲရမယ်လို့ယုံကြည်ပါတယ်ရဲတော်ဘုံအောင်ရမည်